Insurance companies spend too much time on manual tasks like managing quotes, claims, policies, and reports. To improve this, they need the right tool, which is hard to find. Subscription software is expensive and customization is limited. Cloud development platforms make you dependent on a single vendor. Building your custom system from scratch requires time and money. We know how to solve these problems. Meet Openkoda Insurance Policy Software, an open source system with unlimited customization options, with no vendor lock-ins and no user-based pricing. It has a scalable, secure, enterprise-ready core which can be easily integrated with external services. Today, we're going to show you how insurance businesses can customize their software and automate processes in client communications using Openkoda. Here you can see the main dashboard that contains agents, claims, clients, payments, policies, reporting, and other key management features. This may seem like nothing new to you, but let me show you how easily you can customize it. First, I'm going to add a new table to our application. Let's create a support table that you can use to record every issue your clients may report. Here I'm defining each field I want to have, and creating a relation to policy entity. I can choose from a variety of data types here, drop-down menus, multiple choice fields, and conditional fields. The table will be automatically generated in your database. Here I can define which attributes I want to be visible on the screen and which are available as filters. My new support table is ready. Let's quickly add a new issue. I'm defining a name, date, ID, and status. Perfect, the issue is right there in my new table. It is very easy to modify your dynamic entity and adapt it to your business at any stage of its growth. Here I'm quickly adding a new column with comments. Now I'll show you how the filters work using the example of the clients table, which contains more data. Let's use the filter to see all clients with the active status, or filter the policies that are ready for renewal. Reporting AI is another feature of Openkoda. This tool allows anyone to create reports, like this one, in seconds. It will not only speed up your daily reporting, but also allow you to quickly query through your data. Just write your prompt in natural language to get actionable insights. Queries are run locally and no data leaves your system. Let's generate an example of annual performance report with all my insurance agents who have signed policies this year. I'm adding some additional information. A new SQL query is generated, and this is what it looks like. Now I'm adding two columns with the same summary from the previous year. There it is. Now, based on the premium value, I want to calculate the percent increase or decrease in sales. I'm adding a column to see which agents should receive an annual bonus. Perfect. Now I want to calculate the exact bonus amount for each qualified agent based on their sales performance. You can use any language in the reporting AI tool, so let's ask it in German to sort the results based on the bonus value. If you're familiar with SQL, you can review and modify the query manually. If the report you are creating is periodic, you can save it and refresh it each time. Here are your saved reports. You can also download and send it. It's so easy and fast. In our insurance policy management system, you can create as many custom dashboards as you want. Here you can see an example of a client dashboard, a summary of Linda's personal data, notes, attachments, policies, a calendar. Here you can send or schedule an email to the client, and we will explain it in more detail later. You can also add custom notes. What is special about our dashboard builder is its unlimited configurability. With our drag-and-drop dashboard builder, you can create or update a dashboard tailored to your users' needs. For example, here I'm deleting a calendar widget and adding payments instead. The change is immediately applied to each client's dashboard. You can also extend your dashboard with any custom widget. Here are some ready-to-use web endpoints, but you can also create your own ones and add your new useful feature to your dashboard as a widget. Now let's move on to automations. We are going to schedule the emails I mentioned earlier. I want the system to send an email to every client who is 7 days overdue. Here we have an example of overdue payment for $700 for policy 251. I can define an overdue payment business rule that requires email notification. What you see here is a configuration that sends an email every day at 9:40 a.m. Each day, the system checks and sends reminder emails to policyholders to make their payment. You can fully customize the email template. It is automatically populated with values related to overdue payment. Here is an example of the email. The message includes a friendly reminder and a link, making it easy and quick for your customer to complete their payment. The application is integrated with an online payment system, so the amount is already set and ready. Openkoda insurance policy software can be extended with unlimited integrations. You've seen already an example of integration with the payment system Stripe. Now let me show you an example of how to connect to QuickBooks, an external accounting system. We will register payments from Openkoda to QuickBooks. Here we have a client with no payments. We take a payment from our records that belongs to policy number 1 and register it. Click Create Payment, refresh, and it appears in QuickBooks. Openkoda allows you to scale your application with your business through multi-tenancy. You can run a single application instance to support multiple, separate business organizations with different users and settings and data separated at the physical level. Each organization can be customized. You can define the name, colors, logo, and other features. You can also invite users to your organization and assign them specific roles and privileges. First, define the role, then assign different privileges to it, and finally, add roles to particular users. A single user can have multiple roles. Like the user Mark Jones, who has two roles. He is an agent in one company and a manager in another. These roles define which entities are visible to Mark in different organizations. In the organization called My Broker Agency, Mark is a manager, so he has access to financial entities and can manage them. In the Broker Shield company, he is an agent, so he can view the entities connected to clients. In Openkoda, you can specify the privileges required to either display the entire table or to show or hide specific attributes. Let me show you how to control the visibility of certain fields by defining user privileges. For example, risk scores require the Manage Financial privilege. Mark Jones, as a manager, has this privilege, but as a broker, he does not. Now let's look at an example with quotes, to see how the same entity is viewed from two different roles. In both organizations, Mark has access to quotes, but in one, he sees the risk score attributes because he's a manager and can manage these details. In the organization where he is an agent, he only sees client data in the quote, not the risk score attributes. Drive your insurance business with Openkoda. Automate your policy management and client communication. Customize your system at any time to meet your most unusual needs. Own your code, run anywhere. Pay once, get unlimited users. Want to learn more about Openkoda open source development platform? Book a live demo with us.